to form an attractive edible cabbage bundle, which could be filled with anything. We're going to use a rice and tofu and grain mixture today for Korean menu, but in reality, you could fill it with shrimp mousse and surround it with caviar beurre blanc for a high-end French dish. You could fill it with barbecued pork for an American roadhouse. You could fill it with thickened lentils and serve it as a lunch special at a diner. So you could really go anywhere with this particular presentation. First, you need to blanch the cabbage leaves so that they're tender enough to be edible. The next step is to remove the really tough center core. After that, take a clean kitchen towel that's been well moistened. Place the cabbage leaf on the clean kitchen towel. Take some of your filling. Place it in the center. And then gather the edges of the cabbage leaf around the filling, and then quickly wrap the kitchen towel around the cabbage leaf and twist with gentle pressure and hold that for about 5 seconds or so, so that the cabbage leaf maintains the shape. If you squeeze too hard, you'll burst through and the filling will leak out. If you don't squeeze hard enough, it won't maintain its shape, so this requires a couple of trial and error sessions before you get it just right. But when it's done, the end result is something that has the impression sitting on the plate of a whole cabbage, which is attractive and helps you upsell whatever your ingredients inside are. So for this presentation, serving it with kimchi pancakes and a mixture of rice and grains and two different dipping sauces. And we'll do a plate presentation photo of that later.